Breaking overnight, a University of Connecticut student accused of killing two people is in custody after a multi-state manhunt. Peter Manfredonia was on the run for 6 days. Last night, he was captured near a truck stop in Hagerstown, Maryland. A firearm was found near the scene. It's believed to be tied to one of the murders. Manfredonia is accused of killing 62-year-old Theodore Demers and 23-year-old Nicholas Isley. A motive is unclear, but we will stay on top of this story.